sometimes you just feel tired, feel weak. And when you feel weak, you feel like you want to just give up. But you gotta search within you. Try to find that inner strength and just pull that shit out of you. And get that motivation to not give up and not be a quitter.
So I collapse, I'm spilling these raps, long as you feel them. To the day that I drop, you'll never say that I'm not killing them. Cause when I am not, then I'ma stop pinning them. And I am not hip-hop, and I'm just not Eminem. Subliminal thoughts, when I'ma stop sending them. Women are caught in webs, spin them in hawk venom. Adrenaline shot, the penicillin could not get the illness to stop. Amoxicillin's just not real enough. The criminal cop killing hip-hop, filling a minimal swap to cop millions of pop listeners. You're coming with me, feel it or not. You're gonna fear it like I showed you. The spirit of God lives in us. You hear it a lot, lyrics the shock. Is it a miracle or am I just product of pop? Listen up, the sizzle, my whistle, this is the plot. Listen up, you pizzles for God's slizzle does not give a fuck.
Till the room comes off, till the lights go out. Till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth. Till the smoke clears out, and my high her out. I'ma rip this shit, till my bone pull out. Till the room comes off, till the lights go out. Till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth. Till the smoke clears out, and my high her out. I'ma rip this shit, till my bone pull out.
Music is like magic, there's a certain feeling you get when you reel and you spit. And people are feeling your shit, this is your moment. And every single minute you spin, trying to hold on to it, cause you may never get it again. So while you're in it, try to get as much shit as you can. And when your run is over, just admit when it's in its end. Cause I'm at the end of my wits with half the shit that gets in. I got a list, here's the order of my list that it's in. It goes Reggie, Jay-Z, Tupac, and Biggie. Andre from Outkast, Jada, Corrupt, Nas, and Thimmy. But in this industry, I'm the cause of a lot of envy. So when I'm not put on this list, the shit does not offend me. That's why you see me walk around like nothing's bothering me. Even though half you people got a fucking problem with me. You hate it, but you know respect you got to give me. The press is wet dream like Bob and your Whitney. Nate, hit me.
Till the roof comes off, till the lights go out. Till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth. Till the smoke clears out, and my high her out. I'ma rip this shit, till my bone pull out. Till the roof comes off, till the lights go out. Till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth. Till the smoke clears out, and my high her out. I'ma rip this shit, till my bone pull out.
Soon as the verse starts, I eat it at MC's heart. What is he thinking? I'm not to go against me smart. And it's absurd how people hang on every word. I probably never get the props I feel I ever deserve. But I'll never be served. My spot is forever reserved. If I ever leave Earth, that would be the death of me first. Cause in my heart of hearts, I know nothing could ever be worse. That's why I'm clever when I put together every verse. My thoughts are sporadic. I act like I'm an addict. I rap like I'm addicted to smack like I'm Kim Mathers. But I don't wanna go forth and back in constant battles. The fact is I would rather sit back and bomb some rappers. So this is like a full-blown attack. I'm launching at him. The track is on some battle and raps and want some static. Cause I don't really think that the fact that I'm Slim matters. I'm black and platinum status is whack if I'm not the baddest.
Till the roof comes off, till the lights go out. Till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth. Till the smoke clears out, and my high her out. I'ma rip this shit, till my bone pull out. Till the roof comes off, till the lights go out. Till my leg give out, can't shut my mouth. Till the smoke clears out, and my high her out. I'ma rip this shit, till my bone pull out.
So I found a few more things that I wanted to talk about. The beta, things they need to fix, more bullshit things that I've been failing to even talk about, and I am now going to discuss them. And I think that the specialists in this game are extremely overpowered. And I mean, that could just be me, my connection, something, but for one, the firebreak, yo, that fucking... what's it called? Heat wave. Oh, I'm gonna Goa was based off of in Black Ops 3. Heatwave, that shit gets me through a building. I don't know if it was in this video or in one of my games. I was just running, and all of a sudden, I got fucking hit with a heat. It was right here, and he was in that where the hard point is, and I got heat waved. And I'm like, what the fuck? How am I getting heat waved through a fucking building? So, I think the heat wave seriously needs to be toned down. Holy shit, dude. It was like, I'm running, and all of a sudden, boom! I was stunned for like 10 minutes. And it doesn't seem very, very fair in my opinion. But another complaint that I have is the fucking Tempest. I am getting hit by that fucking thing and I'm stunned. I'm literally on my hands and knees and I'm seriously confused why I'm just sitting there on my hands and knees. So you're telling me he gets to shoot me and then I can't move and he can shoot me again and I'm dead? Tempest. Dumb. Okay. Stupid. Then you had the motherfucking Wally, which I think I complained about in one of my previous beta gameplays. You have the fucking little robot that follows you like a puppy dog and stuns everybody so you can kill them. And it's really fucking annoying. Then you have the Nine Banger, which is probably the most annoying one I've ever seen in my life. It lasts too long, it's too disorienting, and it also needs to be toned down. Now, I have a lot of complaints, but then again, it's like, I'm in a gunfight, and all of a sudden, I'm stunned by like six different things, and it's really fucking annoying. And another thing, right now, that fucking Mantis, why do I have to find the perfect fucking piece of metal to deploy that? So, I was kind of mad about that, that takes forever to fucking deploy that thing. But the streaks, I'm really enjoying the streaks in this game compared to Black Ops 3. Because Black Ops 3 streaks were fucking atrocious. I mean, they were bad. And this is the first time we've had an attack helicopter since Modern Warfare 3. And I'm really happy that we finally have it back. Tiny bit overpowered, but also then again, it was underpowered in the first week of the beta. But the Mantis, I'm glad they buffed. That's really fun. Strafe Run, whatever the fuck it's called, pretty sure it's Strafe Run, which is kind of like the Warthog from, Black Ops 2? Yeah, Black Ops 2. So that was a cool thing to bring that back. That's fun to use. Another quick thing that's really fucking overpowered is the, Strike Team. It's more overpowered than paratroopers. They take too much damage to kill. So there's just a few things. I'm gonna play another song, let you guys enjoy the rest of the 66 and 14 gameplay.
Touch, I feel a rush. We clutch, it isn't much, but it's enough to make me wonder what's in store for us. It's lust, it's torturous. You must be a sorceress, cause you just did the impossible. Gain my trust. Don't play games, it'll be dangerous if you fuck me over. Cause if I get burnt, I'ma show you what it's like to hurt. Cause I've been treated like dirt before you, and love is evil. Spell it backwards, I'll show you. Nobody knows me, I'm cold. Walk down this road all alone. It's no one's fault but my own. It's the path I've chosen to go. Frozen in the snow, I show no emotion whatsoever, so don't ask me why I have no love for these motherfucking hoes. Bloodsucking succubuses, what the fuck is off with this? I've tried in this department, but I ain't had no luck with this. It sucks, but it's exactly what I thought it would be like trying to start over. I got a hole in my heart, but some kind of emotional roller coaster. Something I won't go on, so you toy with my emotions, so it's over. It's like an explosion every time I hold you. I wasn't joking when I told you, you take my breath away. You're a supernova.
I'm a spacebound rocket ship and now I'm on the moon. And I may be running at you, running at you. 250,000 miles on a canine in June. And I may be running at you, running at you, running at you.
Whatever it takes. When I'm with you, I get the shakes. My body aches when I ain't with you, I have zero strength. There's no limit on how far I would go. No boundaries, no lengths. Why do we say that until we get
that person that we think gonna be that one, and then once we get them, it's never the same. You want them when they don't want you, soon as they do, feelings change. It's not a contest and I ain't on no conquest for no mate. I wasn't looking when I stumbled onto you, lost up in fate. Put so much at the stake, what the fuck does it take? Let's cut to the chase, but the door shuts in your face. Promise me if I cave in and break and leave myself open, that I won't be making a mistake.
Cause I'm a spacebound rocket ship and your heart's the moon.
No longer me that you want, but I love you so much it hurts. Never mistreated you once. I pour my heart out to you, let down my guard, swear to God. I blow my brains in your lap, lay here and die in your arms. Drop to my knees and I'm bleeding. I'm trying to stop you from leaving. You won't even listen, so fuck it. I'm trying to stop you from breathing. I put both hands on your throat. I sit on top of you, squeezing till I snap your neck like a popsicle stick. An impossible reason I can think of to let you walk about this house and let you live. Tears stream down both of my cheeks. Now I let you go and just give. Before I put that gun to my temple, I told you this.
And I would've did anything for you to show you how much I told you. But it's over now, it's too late to save our love. Just promise me you'll think of me every time you look up in the sky and see a star. Cause I'm a
spacebound rocket ship of love.